speak a word you will probably seldom hear come out of a high school graduating senior's mouth. It's not that we don't intend to say thank you. It's just, well, being a senior is such hard work and takes up so much time, it's just sometimes we just plain forget. But we do want to thank the following people for helping us through our senior year, which has been an extremely memorable one. To administrators and principals, thank you for coming up with those fun little policies, otherwise known as the dress code, the tardy policy, and every senior's favorite, the absence policy. I don't think they kept in mind that disease that affects every senior at least once in their senior year, the dreaded senioritis. The dreaded senioritis affects us all, and like I said, the absence policy did not cure this disease, it merely limited it to just 6 times this last semester. Teachers, thank you for tardy detentions, progress reports, and, most of all, research papers. Our only question as seniors is why you gave us so much time to do this. It's not that, well, we didn't take enough time to do this, it's just, well, if you assign them one day and have them do the next, you probably got the same product as you would if you gave us 6 weeks to do them, which you did. Parents, thank you for putting up with us for 12 years of our schooling education. Thank you for the funds you provided us, which our senior year went towards things as prom, graduation announcement, and our fashionable caps and gowns. Obviously, the person who designed these outfits never had to or ever intended to wear them. Lastly, to our friends and fellow students, thank you for lending us those notes that were taken in class when maybe we fell a victim to slumber or we fell a victim to that disease we talked about earlier. Thank you for writing us notes in class that got taken up and for talking to us and getting us in trouble. But mostly, we'd like to thank those students who provided us with breakfast at Senior Circle at the last pep rally. For those of you who don't know, we were provided biscuits, eggs, with a side of smoke bombs, all to be washed down by water balloons. Needless to say, this got our break taken away for an extended amount of time and left principals with the question of whether or not even to have the Senior Circle next year. But in all seriousness, we would like to thank the Mission people for their time and effort they put into our education. We never could have done it without your love and support. So graduating seniors, if there's one thing you remember throughout your life, remember to give thanks in any situation, whether it's good or bad. So that means if when you come up to get your diploma, you trip and fall and break your leg, be thankful that you don't have to go to Berkner on Monday and climb the stairs on your crutches. Thank you.
Class of over 700. They have attained that status over a 4-year period, which counts far grades 9 through 12 academically. And if you'll stand and I'd ask you to hold your applause while all 10 have been named, we'll start with number 10 and work to our valedictorian. Craig Hicks, Talika James, Dean Wagner, Jill Simon, Adina Hassan, Julie Carroll, Edward McClure, Kevin Cross, Richard O, and Andrew Parkhart. Stoles, and I'd like to recognize them by asking them to stand at this time. Honor. program, and we have identified in the program the graduates of the National Merit Finalist, those who have received National Merit Letters of Commendation, National Achievement Leader Scholarship Program for outstanding English students, and those who scholastic letter award winners. Call your attention also to those seniors who are members of the National Honor Society and are listed in the program. We'd like to recognize our student council officers at this time by calling their name and asking.
But also welcome with success, happiness, and others. I come before you this evening to talk about hopes, wishes, and dreams. Not the hopes, wishes, and dreams of yesterday, for those days are long gone. And not the hopes, wishes, and dreams of today, for this is our day to ponder.
I'm going to go.